Hello everyone, good morning. Today we are going to learn a new chapter. It's a chapter number 11. I hope that you will have completed your chapter number 9, 10. Okay, for exercise, now it is chapter number 11, adverb clauses. All the exercise, the answer I will send right after this chapter. इस चैप्टर के बाद ही मैं सारे आंसर भेजूंगा, आप थोड़ा क्लैरिफाई करेंगे. ओके, सो चैप्टर नंबर 11, द क्लॉज एडवर्ब क्लॉजेस. ओके, व्हाट इज एन एडवर्ब? एडवर्ब इज अ वर्ड दैट एड्स टू द मीनिंग ऑफ अ वर्ब, एडजेक्टिव और अनदर एडवर्ब. ओके, जो वर्ब में भी एड होता है, एडजेक्टिव में भी एड होता है और एडवर्ब में भी एड होता है ना. सो दीज आर कॉल्ड एन एडवर्ब. सो व्हाट इज एन एडवर्ब क्लॉज? The group of words which work like an adverb, which has a subject and predicate, it is called an adverb clause. But here we are going to learn adverb clause of its type. Okay, so an adverb clause is a subordinate clause. All the clauses are subordinate clause, adverb, adjective or a noun, which contains a subject and predicate of its own. And does the work of an adverb. It modifies the meaning of or say something more about a verb, an adjective or another adverb. Okay, in each of the examples given below, the first sentence shows that the use of an adverb, and the second sentence of an adverb clause. Okay, let's see. So first sentence is called an adverb. Okay, like she came yesterday. So yesterday is an our adverb of time. Okay. She came yesterday, but she came when it was dark. So when conjunction keeps subject and was dark, it is our predicate. So subject and predicate both, these two group of words work like a clause, but it is an adverb clause. Okay, it's at the value of a came verb. Okay, that is why it is an adverb clause. Stop here. So here it is our an adverb. Okay, it's adverb of place. Stop where the light is red. Stop, but where the light is red. So this clause is an adverb clause. Okay, here it is our adverb. And it is also adverb, but it is adverb clause because it's a group of words and subject, and it has a subject and predicate. Okay, now the third one. The sum was very difficult. So very, it is our adverb. Okay. The work was so difficult that none did it. This whole group of words add to the meaning of an adjective. Difficult. Difficult, it is an adjective. Here are the adverb. Say something more about verb than adjective also. So difficult, it is our adjective. So very, jo word hai, isme add hota hai difficult me. That is why it is an adverb. But here the work was so difficult. Difficult, it is our adjective. Okay, and that none did it. What? None did it. Difficult. Some. Okay. So these group of words add the value of a difficult. That is why it is an adverb clause. Okay. Now they fought very bravely. Here are the two adverbs. Very and bravely. Both are the adverbs. But very is at the value of bravely, adverb. Okay, so here they fought so bravely that the enemy fled. Okay, so bravely, but that the enemy fled. This group of words at the value of a bravely, adverb. So this is called an adverb clause. Okay, at the value of a verb, adjective or another adverb. Now the classification of adverb clauses. Now here is the main part of this chapter. Okay, adverb clauses tell when, where, with what purpose, why, on what condition, or how an action is done. They are classified into the following categories. The first one is adverb clause of time, adverb clause of place, adverb clause of purpose, adverb clause of cause or reason. Okay, adverb clause of condition, adverb clause of result, effect or consequence, comparison, degree, manner or extent, or supposition or a contrast. So these eight types or eight different adverbs we have to see in this chapter. Okay. So first, it is very simple. जैसे हमने adverb और types of adverb देखे, adverb of place, adverb of degree, adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of condition, adverb of result. So this जे वो type है तो clauses में भी वही type रहेंगे. Okay? So now let's see the first one, adverb clause of time. Just remember the conjunctions. Okay, adverb clause of time. Adverb clause of time are introduced by the subordinate conjunction when the assessment. Okay, as soon as, while, before, until, after, seeing, whenever, so long as long as, the moment, till, just as, etc. Okay, so here are the conjunctions which are those indicates the time. These are called adverb clause of time. I reached the station after the train had left. So after the train had left means when I reached the station after that. So it indicates the time. Same as do not step out of the train or bus until it stops. When you are old, nobody will serve you. When you are old. Okay. As soon as I heard the news of the accident, I rushed to the spot. So as soon as I heard the news of the accident, it is our cause. Just I entered the office, the clock struck 10. Okay, so just I entered the office, it is our class. No sooner we see us than see disappear. Okay, then see disappear, it is our class. Do not talk while you are eating. So these examples shows that when the action is done, it is called adverb clause of time. Okay, now the second is adverb clause of place. Adverb clause of place. Okay, where the action is done. Adverb clause of place. Adverb clause of place are introduced by the subordinating conjunction where, whence, whither, wherever, etc. इसका सभी का मतलब at what place, at which place, okay, wherever, जहाँ. I have put the bubble gum where no one can find it. Where no one can find it. He makes friends wherever he goes. Wherever he goes, when there is a will, there is a way. When there is a will, people welcome the president wherever he went. Okay, the wandering beggar goes wherever he please. Okay, so this is adverb clause of place, where the action is done. Okay, now the third one, adverb clause of purpose. So adverb clause of purpose of are introduced by the subordinating conjunction that, less, so that, in order that, etc. The first one, we take exercise so that we may become strong. Work hard lest you should fail. Miser saves in order that they may grow rich. So in order that they may grow rich, lest you should fail. So that we may become strong. We eat that we may live. So that we may live. These are our clause. And it shows that the purpose, hetu. Like we take exercise so that we may become strong. Strong banne ke liye exercise karni chahiye. Hum kyun exercise karni chahiye? Strong banne ke liye. So it is called a purpose. Okay? That is enough for today. Three. Okay, time, place, and purpose. Okay, rest of all we will see in our next lecture. Okay, read the textbook one time, the content. Okay, thank you very much and good day.